Hi, Taylor here from Lawson Screen and Digital Products, and today we'll be printing on these District DTG Ready Shirts from SanMar. They are a tri-blend, ready to print right out of the box, no need to pre-treat. So we're going to give it a go and put it on the Epson F-3070 DTG industrial printer. Got it set up, hoop it, and let's see how it prints. The shirt's looking good. Let's take it off. You can have a look. Now we will dry it and do the wash test. For drying 50/50s and tri-blends, I like to hover for 30 seconds. Just helps dry the ink before I actually put pressure on it to help keep the colors bright and vibrant. Now, of course, if I'm doing production or if I want to save on labor, then I would go ahead and use a conveyor dryer. There's a lot of benefits to doing it that way. But for this video, I'm doing the heat press. Now I'm going to slide in a piece of silicone DTG ink curing paper and go ahead and actually lock it in and press for about 1 minute. So the minute is up. My DK20 is going to auto pop and release. Remove the paper. Now my shirt is dry and I'm ready to go do my wash test. So as you can see, the wash test turned out great. The shirts look excellent. Thanks again to our friends at SanMar for this District Perfect Tri-Blend DTG shirt. Make sure to subscribe to Lawson's YouTube channel for more great DTG videos.